A tank belonging to the Ukrainian Armed Forces 93rd Brigade have attacked the neighborhood where Wagners were stationed in the city of Bakhmut and set fire to the house where the invaders were located. As a result of the fire, the house was destroyed and the invaders inside it was killed. Completing the attack in a short period of time, the tank returned to its positions.